Hey guys, this is a HIIT workout.
So me and Rebecca Lee and Alfie have got you a HIIT workout. So we're going to be doing high intensity stuff. You're going to get a few breaks in between. Alfie is probably not going to join us for that long, but we will see. So we're going to start off with just like a nice little warm up. So just jogging on the spot. Okay, we're going to get that heart rate up. We're going to feel amazing. We're going to burn loads of calories. Whew. And we're going to just get that adrenaline pumping. Okay, are you ready? We got some burpees coming out. We got some mountain climbers that do not be put off. Because you're going to feel incredible once you've got through.
It looks like
okay, so we're just going to take it nice. We're going to take it into some lunges. Okay, just to warm those legs up. Have to ready, sit back down in the booty. Ooh, Alfie feels like he's going to get blown away. So he's probably just going to stand behind me for a second. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, knees up. Now this workout, guys, is only 8 minutes long. So it doesn't matter. You're going to be able to get through the whole thing. Knees up. For 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, back into that wide squat. Down we go. That's it. Breathe in. Squeeze those glutes as you get to the top. And really push those knees up. Whew. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're going to go down to the ground. And you're going to go into some mountain climbers for me. So let's bring those knees in towards the chest. Bring it in. Keep it going. We're going to really bring that heart rate up. You're going to get a break after this, but I want you just to keep going. Okay, we're going to do this for a little longer than 20 seconds. So you just keep pushing with me. Okay, let's go for another 10 seconds. You got this. Bring those knees closer into the chest. You're gonna have a break afterwards. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, sit back down on those heels. Okay, you just got a small break and we're gonna go back into it, okay? So breathe in, take on some hydration if you need it. Really important, guys, you have electrolytes. That's gonna be keeping the all your muscles and energy. Keep going. So let's keep going for another 20 seconds. Let's go. Bring those knees in towards the chest. You got this, guys. Just think about the sweat dripping off you. You can do this. It's just a matter of time. And breathing in and out. Okay, halfway. 10 seconds left to go. And you can count down with me for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, you're going to come back up to standing, back into those squats. And then lift up. Nice work, everybody. 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're going to go down. It's going to go down here, and you're going to kick up. So that's it. So squeeze and down. Breathe. 2, 1. Okay, so we're going to the other side. Just warm it up. Okay, our legs a little bit more until we go into burpees. 3, 2, 1. So come to the back of your mat. Okay, shake out those legs. I'm going to jump up. We're not going to do the push-up. We're going to come all the way down. Straighten out those legs and then go again. So 3, 2, 1, let's go. Jump up. There we go. Just keep going. I'm gonna tell you when you can stop. If you wanna go at my pace, great. If you wanna slow it down, no problem. But let's just keep going into those burpees. Breathe. You got this, guys. And give me two more, whatever you got, I want two more. Last one. Jump up. Okay, great job. Shake out those legs.
Pushing
back to your mat. I'm going to go down. I'm going to come together. So alternating lunges. Squeeze down. Now we're going to add into something else. We're going to add in a punch and bring it back. That's it. Just let that heart rate go down. Breathing in and out. Nice work, everybody.
You
how
are
you feeling?
So
you got those burpees out of the way.
This is hard.
We got those mountain climbers.
She's breathing like you.
Keep it going. That's it, guys. Nice and sharp with that punch. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, back into those squats again. Shake it out, and let's go down. This is where you can get that heart rate back down. And breathe it in and out. Just think about that sweat dripping off, guys. You're going to feel so great. Okay, let's twist it across. We're going to do punches across. We're going to pick up that pace so it's nice and fast. Really making sure that you're twisting the top part of your body. Okay, let's go, guys. Come on, keep up with me. Let's bring that pace up. Count down for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're going to go into narrow squats now. Just take that heart rate back down again. So squeeze. Pop those glutes together. You got this, guys. Come on, keep pushing. Just think about what that body's gonna look like. We're gonna bring that heart rate back up again. You just got 10 seconds. So take in some water, take in some hydration. Nice big breath, big breath. 3, 2, 1. Okay, back to high knees. That's it, ready? Bring those knees up in front of you. Keep smiling, guys. It's gonna bring endorphins. It's gonna keep you going through the whole workout. Bring those knees up. Okay, booty kicks. That's it, guys. Keep breathing. Ready to go back into those high knees. Let's go. Come on, guys. Get them higher. You can do it. And bring back into booty kickers. Good stuff. Okay, last set. High knees. Let's go. Bring it nice and high. And into booty kickers. Good stuff. Okay, back into those squats. Those squats to take that heart rate down. Guys, you're doing so awesome. Just keep up the good work. Just keep going. You know that you can do it. This is when your mindset starts to kick in. And 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're gonna go into some squat jumps. So what you're gonna do is go down and then jump. That's it. Just 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Okay, squeeze up. Now we're gonna go back into those punches. We're just going to slow it down. Twist in that upper body. Nice big breath in for me. We're starting there, guys. I want you to keep pushing. This is the time where your body's going to start to make those changes. Start to really pick up that heart rate. Drop the sweat. 3, 2, 1. Okay, back down into those mountain climbers. Breathe it in and let's go. Squeeze. Come on, guys. You got this. Bring those knees to the chest. Like you're running the last part of the marathon. And you can do it. You can get over that finish line. 3, 2, 1. Okay. A little relax. We've got 60 seconds left to go. You're going to make it. I promise you. So let's come back into that high plank. Hold it here. Squeeze those abs. And let's run. Breathing in and out, guys. Come on. Bring those knees high to the chest. Oh, guys, you're loving this. Keep it going. How good are we going to feel after we've got through? Just less than a minute to go. 3, 2, 1. Come back down. Last little rest until we go into that final part. Guys, you can do this. I'm going to do it with you. We're going to breathe in. We're going to breathe out. And we're going to go. Let's go, guys. Last set. You are running that marathon. You are running the 100 meters. You're going to go over the finish line. And you're going to make it happen. Because we've got 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and release. Take a big breath in and out. Guys, we've got so many workouts for you. If you want to do something maybe after this, take a nice stretch, do some yoga. We've got those workouts too, so make sure you subscribe to the channel. We've got so much more for you. Check out the website, guys. I think there's some amazing.